In 1958, one of America's television legends came into our lives. That contract lasted for 12 years and 67 record-breaking appearances. Thanks to Ed Sullivan, we became so popular with Americans that even some Canadians started to watch us. Here's the way Ed Sullivan introduced us for the very first time.
Toronto Star ran this cover picture of Wayne and Shuster. They're Canadian comics who tonight starred on our show on the first leg of a 52-week contract on alternate weeks. I signed them for a year, the first time I'd ever done that with any act in the 10 years we've been on the air, because I felt that they had something different that American audiences would enjoy, and I felt that if Canadian audiences enjoyed them, American audiences would too, because the two countries like about the same things in humor. They like particularly this type of literacy because...
That was May 4th, 1958, and that was the Julius Caesar sketch. Here's another one of Ed's...